I am Dr. Michelle Fantasia, Director of the General Rehabilitation Programs here at Children's Specialized Hospital. I'm a pediatric physiatrist with expertise in neuromuscular and genetic disorders. Our neuromuscular and genetic disorder program encompasses children with a variety of different diseases. Genetic disorders themselves are a huge and varied population. The other children we see may have neuropathies, congenital myopathies, spinal muscular atrophy, or diseases of the neuromuscular junction. Their care is very involved because these usually involve every organ system. So the children are weak, they can have sensory deficits. For our genetic population, they can have brain malformations, cognition difficulty, respiratory insufficiency, and feeding difficulties. Many of these children will come in with tracheostomies, possibly ventilators, and feeding tubes. Our goal of our comprehensive program is to first provide medical stability and then to improve their function and quality of life. We do this through an intensive therapy program involving the whole team, as well as parent teaching. We also provide anticipatory guidance, so when the children leave our inpatient unit, they can continue their progress as an outpatient and know what medical care the child will need. They're also assessed by our rehabilitation team, rehab tech, for different equipment that could improve the quality of life. And there are varieties of wheelchairs, bath chairs, standers, sitting tables, anything to get the children functional and independent. What makes us unique is that we look at every aspect of the child and the family. We provide family teaching because many of these children will be going home with either medical devices or assistive devices. Parents will learn tracheostomy changes, ventilator management, and feeding tubes. They will learn how to apply their splints if needed, and how their wheelchair works and what to do to fix it.